Welcome back to my channel! So for this week's vlog, I'm here in Manila kasi we are practicing for a performance this coming Sunday, November, July 23 sa City State na hotel kasi magkakaroon ng event yung friend ko, yung org nila, and it's a nationwide event. Oh my gosh, so many pag... Well, yeah, it's I think there will be a lot of attendees and people who will be watching us. So, you know, we need to slay the day. Pero ayun guys, our performance will be focused on these songs, Pantropical, Kerala, and Salamin. So, ayun yung performance na. So, actually, kahapon, nakita niyo naman, nag-training na kami, nag-practice na kami sa bahay nung friend namin, which is siya yung nag-invite sa amin mag-perform. Bahay nila yun. And today, we'll be practicing again. So, nag-workout lang muna ako. And I'll be practicing din ng ilang steps kasi hindi ko pa ganun ka-memorize yung steps actually. Kasi hindi ko siya minemorize nung nasa Cavite pa ako. Pero yeah, ayun. Tapos, actually, we also have a costume na it's denim on white. So, mag-fit pa ako mamaya. Siguro may mag-fit na ako ng mga costume para at least ready na ako for Sunday. So, ayun. Today, sa bahay kami ng isang friend naman namin. Nakasama rin sa Yao. And then tomorrow, we'll be practicing in a studio pati Saturday. And Friday, yun ang hindi ko alam po sa kami sa Friday. Pero yeah, on Saturday pala, it's Pride, so I'm planning to go there. Kasi gusto ko siyang maranasan before ako mag-end ng college life. Kasi hindi pa naman ako nag-graduate, July 10th pang graduation namin, right? So ayun, but bet ko matry mag-Pride before ako graduate. Pero ayun guys, I'm working out na ngayon. So I can slay the day and stay sexy. Pero yeah, I'm just gonna work out first today. And then, tapos ako kumain yung tea, and I'm gonna eat, I'm gonna take a bath, and I'm gonna go na. Kasi kailangan na agad ko makali since dadaan pa ako sa video to deposit money.
Naplano ko na yan. Buti nga nagsakto din. Tapon tropical lang din muna yun na practice.
We're here in the studio. So today, sa studio kayo mag-practice. And I'm with Jolene. We're on the way to the studio, so far as studio.
Yes.
And so, and so balik-balik yun. So we're gonna take a jeep dito sa Loyola kasi yun lang pwede namin yung sakyan. So sunundo ko muna siya kasi hindi niya alam papunta ron. Maliligaw siya mag-isa.
Yes.
Thank you.
made a few runs na and we're just resting now. Tapos mag-run ulit kami later.
Yung costume, just rehearsal. Yeah. So ito po yung ating costume for tomorrow. Then white shoes.
Ako yung phone mong fold.
Yung fold niyang phone? Yung Samsung phone?
Flip yun ba yun?
Oh, bobo!
Soy Union's Ice Tonic. Ano siya? Mayroong yogurt and ice cream. Sige yung gagawa. Like, parang siyang Yowel ganun. Pero masarap siya. Like, legit. Dito sa may tapitan. Sa Antonio's Tukatan. And then, nilagay naman yung ano namin dito? Ang good picture namin.
Stereo!
For ano, ice cream nila. Then ito yung ano. Italian cream topping.
Thank you for guys. I love it. Malang shock. 180 lang po lahat. Like pulo siya kanina. Puro toppings kasi sa akin. Pagkatabi yung sayo, sa kanya 120. Kasi ice cream sa kanya.
Ice.
Akin kasi Italian. So, nagulang pa ako. Hindi ako makapag-transfer. Laban na laban, no?
We just finished 3 runs. Dalawang marking send, 1 doing. That's why I'm so wet. Cause you know, I'm so sweaty. Like him. So nito na kami sa venue nga pa. So this is City State. Hindi ko alam kung hotel to or what. Pero yun, nasa ano kami. Events kami. Ayun, pakita ko sa inyo yung place. So guys, Slayer. Minsas doon kayo magpo-perform yun sa gitna. Ano kayo? Aming star of the day.
Star of the day. Fiala May Evangelista. Kamukha siya ni ano, ni Nadine Lustre. Slayer.
Nakamigap na po kami. Tell me. Ang aming leader.
Cavite State University Ecos Campus. Cavite. In the last 4 years, Wilhelm grew and performed well, and the price is now 29 pesos per share. If you bought shares of Wilhelm back in 2017 and decided to sell them at 29 pesos, then you would have earned almost 24 pesos per share. Every now and then, some companies give out dividends to its shareholders as a way of sharing its earnings. Electric Power Distribution Company. In 2021,
pakibilis eh.
Temple run.
Temple run may gulong?
Ay, oo, yung cart doon eh. May gulong yun.
Ay, sorry.